fly with us to LA with a one-year-old. When checking in, we were given an activity pack for our baby, which came in handy later. We then went on board and started playing and walking up and down the aisle to get that energy out. Once he got sleepy, it was time to put him in the bed that the airline provides for free for babies under the age of 2 who are below 12 and a half kilos. Mummy and daddy had some time to themselves, and then it was time to land and explore LA. Follow for baby travel tips.